and Sergeant Simmons suggests having things like a blanket as well as a cell phone charger with you in your car in case you find yourself stranded on the side of the road. Tyler Yuska, 2 News, working for you.